Hey y'all, and welcome back to our channel. We are in Salt Lake City, walking on some salt. And these beautiful mountains all in the distance. People are driving and what kind of people are walking on it. We're at a rest area. Old Mac is sitting over there. It's pretty neat.
In case you was wondering, it really is salt.
Yeah, this idiot tasted it.
You gotta taste test it all.
He will eat anything, I swear. Wow. But it's pretty neat.
Should have filmed it when there's that little puddle around and you see that you pick us all up.
Yeah, I'll video that on the way back out. It's hot too.
It's very hot.
I don't want to walk too much further out.
That guy's camping right there. He's in his bunk sleeping.
Dang, I didn't even notice that was a freaking camper. It's so tiny. What? It's pretty cool, huh? Look at his hand from where he touched that salt. It's all white and dried out. And I put my feet in it, so it's probably gonna do the same to my feet. It's craziness. But check that out. It's so cool. We played in this water. I put my feet in it. Brings a new meaning to salt life. So there's a little bit about it if you want to screenshot it and read it. Pretty neat. Last little look before we go. We used to have a foot wash, but they turned them off. I really wish I could wash my feet off.
Dang, you're really touching that last thing right there.
What is that?
Pre-tested speeds in excess of 800 miles an hour.
What does that mean?
Well, 600 or something is breaking the sound barrier, so that's pretty quick. Pretty cool.
Yeah, it is. I'm gonna reach.
Picture in front of the sign.
Thank you, though.
Living that salt life, margarita in hand, sexy senoritas, toes in the sand, bus before noon, free refills for all my rowdy friends. Living that salt life, cool ocean breeze, coconut cocktails, all I need, and a 7-day week, and it's always Friday night. Yeah, living that salt life, Corona in mind, salt life, I'm doing just fine, salt life, it feels like paradise. Casted out, waiting on supper to take the bait. Got a pot full of crab legs working on a flat top grill. A pound of garlic butter slowly melting to make things right. Got nowhere I got to be in time to kill.
Got a whole lot of time to kill.
Yeah, got an ice cold beer sitting next to me. Feeling good, losing
weight. Well, we made it out of Utah and now we're in Nevada. And it looks pretty much the same. Desert and hot. Empty roads. Headed to California. Oh my God, I didn't even record that. I just won $173 on $20. What? Hey. Hey everyone, and welcome back to our channel. It is Saturday, August the 27th or 8th, I don't know. Anyway, a lot's happened since I videoed us in, I think it was Utah. Anyway, we went to Utah, we went to Vegas, got some food in Vegas, it was really good. Went to California, went back to Utah, come back to California, now we're stuck in California till our next load. So we're renting a car right now and we're about to go cruise around California. We had an amazing dinner last night, oh my gosh. Had king crab, it was amazing. It's the best king crab I've ever had in my life. But yeah, so we're gonna spend the day driving around in Cali, gonna go to the beach and do some things, sightsee, and take you along. Here we go, got our rental car. Big Papa's driving us. Gonna go cruise around Cali now. What do we got? What is this, a Toyota?
Got us a Camry.
Got us a Toyota Camry.
Camry. Don wouldn't go for the Porsche.
Yeah, he wanted to rent a Porsche. That was $1,500. I was like, no.
What they believe, and some people believe what they don't believe, but you know, that's just the way people are, you know.
That's about as close as you can get to it. We had to park way down there, and I had to walk up here so Scott's with the car. Whew. It's pretty cool. If you can see this view, but it's amazing. Like, I walked all the way up and around over here, and bam, look at that. That's so cool. So I'm gonna take a couple pictures and walk back down this big, huge mountain that I just climbed to come up here to see this. This is Los Angeles down there. It's really smoggy. That water looks really pretty.
Oh, what kind of supermodel? Hollywood. Uh-oh. We lost our service, boys. Lost my service.
So cool. Look at this drop that we're at. Fruit. You can get some fruit while you're at the Hollywood sign. Just cutting it up fresh. Looks yummy.
Mira que es que no me trajeron la cucharita. La cucharita que es de ella no me la trajeron. Por eso estoy batallando. ¿Le pongo hasta ahí? No.
No.
Oh,
no.
Ok, ok.
We don't like the stuff they put on it.
¿Dos? ¿Dos?
Yes, please. Yum. The Hollywood sign was so cool, and now we're on our next adventure.
Scott's surprising me today with where he's stopping, so I have no clue where we're going.
Can't believe you figured it out now.
But we're going somewhere. I'm thinking the beach, but...
not the beach.
Or maybe Rodeo Drive.
Ain't Rodeo Drive.
Then I have no clue. But...
well, you might find out in about 0.8 miles.
Oh my gosh, I think we're going to where Pretty Woman was at.
Where was Pretty Woman at?
She was on Hollywood Boulevard. That said Hollywood Boulevard.
What is on Hollywood Boulevard?
The hotel that...
No, I don't know about no hotel.
The West Beverly Wilshire?
There's Capitol Records.
Because he knows how much I love Pretty Woman. Out there, it's so cool.
We must have had somewhere to pee.
I gotta go.
I gotta go too. You're your bum, please. Burning stuff in the street.
What the heck? What was that? I didn't even get it on video, but there was a dude just standing there burning something on the side of the road. Like, just staring at it. Very freaking weird. Like, I want to play, that song. My posse's on Broadway. Posse up.
You don't know yet?
I don't know
it's
yet.
Right in front of your face.
The Broadway?
Right in front of your face.
Capitol Records?
Right in front of your face. You're looking up and you should look down.
Yucca Street?
A little bit more down.
I don't know.
Sad.
I don't know.
Sad.
What is it?
Look at that girl's shoes over there.
What girl's shoes?
That girl's shoes right there. Look at the sidewalk, dummy.
Oh my God, it's the stars. What?
Wow.
Wow, I didn't even know. That's so cool. That is not what I expected that to look like.
Yeah, now we got to, I hope them pay meters take dollars, because our card just ain't got no cash now.
Wow. I had no idea that that's what that was. I don't know what I was thinking that the stars would be. That was not it. But cool. Here we are. Crystal Gale. Loretta Lynn. It's Loretta Lynn's. Idea who any of these are. Plant Walker. Rick Nelson. Is that the end of them?
Sure.
I don't think there's more that way.
Nope, there's not.
So we need to go this way.
Yep. More on the other side, too.
Holy cow.
We should have just crossed the road there and went all the way up and turned around, walked all the way back down our door.
There's a Beach Boys. Dick Clark. Oh, Dick Clark. Jackson's.
Where's that where they put their hands? Is that what I'm looking for? I don't want where they put their hands
in. I have no idea. Smokey Robinson?
Yeah, this is not the right thing.
Well, what is this? Here's Shirley Temple.
Michael Landon.
Michael Landon. Little House on the Prairie. Janet Jackson.
Yeah,
here's some Marvin Gaye. Let's get it on. The Three Stooges. Frank Sinatra. Orson Welles. Tim McCoy. I don't know who that is. Clark Gable. John Wayne. Mel Torme. Chick-fil-A. You can't eat inside that one. Drive through and walk up only. It's pretty cool. It's right here on Sunset Boulevard. We are turning onto Sunset Boulevard now. Mind getting a little Scooby snack. We came in to eat.
That's not a good cheeseburger.
We got two double burgers. I got regular cheese fries. He got animal fries. And then if you ask nicely, they will even cut your burger in half for me. So, yay, I can't wait. Let's dig in. Donald Duck. There's Winnie the Pooh. I don't know who that is. I want to find Mickey.
I Disney one.
I don't know Roy Disney. He's not a. Oh, there's Tim. Y'all. What, Tom Cruise? I'm looking at Mickey Mouse right now. Wow. Check out this pizza. It's the biggest pizza I've ever seen in my life. That is a big pizza pie. And we're getting a slice. We're almost to the beach. There is a line of traffic, boy. Look, you got mountains right here. Beach is literally right over here.
Right here the last time.
It is. Mountains. the Santa Monica Pier. About to go up and see what all they got. I'm trying to get the sunset.
What's going on?
They got a bubble gum. We're at Santa Monica Pier. Look at this gorgeous sunset.
You got girls riding skates.
Yeah, I love it. And it's freaking freezing. I'm gonna have to buy a jacket. I'm so cold. Check out that. It's so cool up here. Made it to the water. There's the pier. Oh, freezing. Too cold to be in that water. It is so cold. It's so pretty. Well, let me tip my feet in and see how cold it is. The wind is like whipping and it is cold. The water ain't too bad. It's when you get out and this freaking wind is blowing. So cold. Oh, okay, it's cold. It's cold. It's cold. Look, you see the mountains over there in the distance, and then, bam, the water. So cool. This camera is not doing this sunset justice, but oh my gosh, it's so pretty. Wow. It's so pretty. Hold on. Who knows this movie? What it's from? Oh, would I love to be young. He's gonna do it.
If I could go back in time and be 12 again, I'm all about it.
Let's see what he gets. Oh. He wakes up tomorrow and he's 12. I'm gonna be shocked.
Wakes up tomorrow, I'm 12. You gotta drive home.
What does it say?
A new turn of events will soon come about. A happy reunion with a loved one will make life all that you ever wanted it or dreamed to be.
There you go.
You have a very trusting nature and are easily taken and by so-called friends. Do not be anxious to do favors to others, as there is one who is waiting to take advantage of your good nature. They make that very hard to read.
Side of the water. Mm-hmm.
at the end of this year. So much better than the ones in Florida, and it's free. You just have to pay to park. Florida charges you to go on their piers.
And charges you to park.
So good. So we're ending our night at Bubba Gump Shrimp Company. Oh yeah, you can see the water from here, but I can't show it to you because you would never see it. But you can see the parking lot on this side. On Scott's side, then you can see the water. But we just ordered a bunch of food to split. And yeah, it's like 8:30 at night and we're about to go back to the hotel after this. We are being, we've been at it all day. Since like 10 o'clock this morning, so I'm tired, but hopefully the food is yummy and we get full and go home. Food is here. We got crab, mac and cheese, ribs, shrimp, crab bowl. It's delicious.